hearts will guide you home and ignite your bones, and I will try to fix you.
If you want to have this baby, then so do I. I promise you, I won't let you down. Peyton's pregnant.
As for excuses, you don't know me, honey. I'm not your girlfriend. And from here on out, I'm not even your friend.
I want to be with you, not Peyton.
Calls me 'cause I'm still awake. Can you help me unravel my latest mistake? I don't love him.
Are we expecting an outbreak of stalker out photographers, or are you just ashamed to be seen with me?
Well, everybody knows.
Walk through the door so accusing, their eyes like they have any right at all to criticize. Hypocrites, you're all here for the very same reason. 'Cause you can't jump the track. We're like cars on a cable, and life's like an hourglass glued to the table. No one can find the rewind button, girl. So cradle your head in your hands and breathe. Just breathe. Oh. Maybe October of last year. Here in town you can tell he's been down for a while, but my God, it's so beautiful when the boy smiles. Wanna hold him? Maybe I'll just sing about it. 'Cause you can't jump the track. We're like cars on a cable, and life's like an hourglass.
You're kidding, right? Haley. All right, Haley, I'm sorry, we can study, it's fine.
Is everybody looking at me?
2 a.m. and I'm still awake writing a song. If I get it all down on paper, it's no longer inside of me, threatening the life it belongs to. And I feel like I'm naked in front of the crowd, 'cause these words are my diary screaming out loud. And
so, I saw you cut out of lunch today.
You want to.
Just wondering how you're doing.
As I'm concerned, this friendship is over. And if we never sleep again for the rest of our lives, that'll be fine.
Just breathe.
how to go with Brooke.
I told Brooke I wanted to be with him.
Happy for you.
What about you?
Brooke and I called it quits today.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, me too.